You must be friendly with time. Be very friendly with time.
And by the way, when I knew I wanted to be a Marine and a combat pilot, my main thing is I wanted to shoot a gun and blow stuff up. So now I get to blow up my problems and help people blow up theirs.
That because I really have always felt my whole life, and I've never studied aliens at all, because I didn't want to get afraid. I didn't want to get into the Hollywoodized terror of aliens and so on. I just known ever since I was little that I would see them, I'd meet them, I'd have tea with them, and that they would be a part of our life.
My biggest deliverable for the day is to make sure that we're giving you this visual image, you know?
Yeah.
Just be prepared for a long day, but
wonderful ensemble cast. We shot it here in Los Angeles, and it's in post right now.
变成一个更受欢迎的人，因为他们懂得尊重别人，然后他们有慈悲心。那每一个人，跟他们。